Athens Elementary School first grade teacher Mary Rivera wants to make sure her students are in step with her lessons, so she makes sure they stay engaged.
Being with younger ones, being on the computer all day is hard for them. And so I needed to find something else that was going to entertain them.
Rivera knows how important it is to have a solid teacher-parent relationship. She was diagnosed with a learning disability in the first grade, and that parent-teacher tie made a difference in her life.
That partnership between my mom and the teachers is what helped me be who I am today.
Working at a bilingual campus has Rivera working on fine-tuning her Spanish skills.
It's hard to learn a second language as an older adult.
The former Head Start educator says she knew the school year was going to be challenging, so she made sure she was ready.
I made sure to go to professional development, turn to social media, join every Facebook group there is to help teachers.
As for being this year's Teacher of the Year,
it's an honor.
Congratulations, Mary Rivera. Thank you for helping your students seize the future.